Can you guess the price of this two-bedroom apartment?